Hello and welcome to Sci Plastics. In this video series, we'd like to show you some of the parts we make and the molding processes we use at our facility near Rochester, New York. This first part is a simple container and a lid with molded tabs that snap onto the rim of the container. Both the lid and container are injection molded out of polypropylene for a U.S. government project. Let's look at how the lid is made. The polypropylene beads are fed into the injection molding press. They're heated until they melt, and then injected at high pressure into the cavities of a steel mold. For this project, we're using one of our Arberg 165-ton presses. That means it can apply 165 tons of clamping force to hold the mold closed while the melted polypropylene is forced into it. Lines with circulating water cool the plastic parts. And then the mold opens, and the molded parts are pushed out. This mold was designed and built in the USA by a toolmaker here in Rochester. It molds four lids with each shot. The runners, or the excess plastic that was in the feed channels of the mold, are collected and can be ground up and recycled to make new parts. This lid and container are two of the hundreds of different custom molded plastic parts that we produce every day. Contact us to find out how we can help you with your plastic part needs.